We've done coach, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rays cloud at my window, and I can't see it all. Even if I could, it would all be great. But your picture on the wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad. My teeth aren't cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. The morning rays cloud at my window, and I can't see it all. Even if I could, it would all be great. But your picture on the wall, it reminds me not
the bad,
it's not
the
bad.
Dear Slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling.
Well,
I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, fuck it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too, I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some bitch who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground shit that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the shit you did with Rockets too, that shit was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, the biggest fan, just a stand.
I see some cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed. Morning rays cloud at my window, and I can't see it all. Even if I could, it would all be great. But your picture on the wall, it reminds me not so bad, it's not so bad.
Dear minister, I'm too good to call and write my fan. This'll be the last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I drink a fifth of vodka. You dare me to drive? You know the song by Phil Collins in the air of the night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Phil saw it all and at his show he found him? That's kinda how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning, now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 downers now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim? Shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't slit her throat. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die, too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh, shit, I forgot. How am I supposed to send this shit out?
My teeth aren't cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed. The morning rays cloud at my window, and I can't see it all. Even if I could, it would all be great. But your picture on the wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad. He's on cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed. The morning rays cloud at my window, and I can't see it all. Even if I could, it would all be great. But your picture on the wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad, it's not so bad.
So Dido, yeah, that's Dido. Di is do. Di is two. In Greek, I'm led to believe as well. So again, that's Dodo. And then Dido as well have their own story in terms of mythology and, you know, realms of the gods and all that sort of stuff. A messenger of the god or something. But I definitely have that connection made, you know. So yeah, not to dwell on that. Let me continue. Do 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 do. There's no limit.